This time, that high school girl failure will try to shank my face, only to be astounded at the presence of a knife already lodged in my cranium, immediately derailing her dastardly plans. Sometimes, my genius astounds even myself.
Okay, if I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that is left of you is your eyeball, you're probably dead!